a man from our Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his fair. But then his number came up, but he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blown reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, company B.